The Lord honor those who honor him. Let us do his will.